student, how's you all? Welcome to your commercial maths class for class 12. Now we are going to derive the formula for the sum of the nth term of an AP. Now the first term of AP is A, then the second term is equals to A plus 2 minus 1 D, A plus D. Third term will be A plus 2D. Fourth term will be A plus 3D. And so on. Nth term of an AP is A plus N minus 1D. Let S denotes the sum of the first N term of an AP. S is equals to, you can write these terms in series, A plus, A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, and so on. A plus N minus 1D, this is your equation 1. Write the terms in reverse order, यानी कि आप इस पूरे order को अब reverse कर दोगे, यानी कि जो आपका last term है, वो आपका first term हो जाएगा, और first term you will be last term. Now the series will be A plus N minus 1D, A plus N minus 2D, A plus and so on, A plus D, A plus 3D, sorry, A plus 2D, A plus D plus A. This is equation 2. Now adding equation 1 and equation 2 by term wise. So S plus S 2A, like आपका जो ये first term ये और ये first term दोनों को हम add कर देंगे तो हो जाएगा आपका A plus A 2A और ये function हमारा पूरा as it is उतर जाएगा plus N minus 1D. Then A plus N minus 2D, sorry, A plus 2D, this equation, sorry, A plus D, A plus D plus A plus N minus 2D. यहाँ पे हमने bracket open कर लिया, then we solve the equation, this one, the second term will be A plus N minus 1D, and so on. The last term will be A plus N minus 1D. Now, 2s is equals to a plus n minus 1d plus 2a plus n minus 1d plus and so on, a 2a plus n minus 1d plus 2a plus, series will go n times. So 2n is equals to 2s is equals to n bracket mein 2a plus n minus 1d. S is equals to ye aapka 2 yahan aa jayega, n upon 2 2a plus n minus 1d. So the sum of first n term is s is equals to n upon 2 2a plus n minus 1d. We can write as n upon 2 this 2a a plus a plus n minus 1d. We know last term l is equals to a plus n minus 1d. Ab hum is a plus n minus 1d ke jagah pe is l ko rakh denge. Now L n upon 2 A plus L. This is the formula for the last term when our last term is given. This one. Okay. Hope you better understood the derivation of formula. If you have any problem, you can ask me. Okay. Thank you.